phenomenal. We don't take time off for turf toe in pro wrestling.
And Riddick Moss, certainly an outlier in this business. So here we go, Humberto Carrillo versus Riddick Moss, who've gotten very familiar with each other over the last few weeks here on Main Event, and with familiarity breeds contempt.
Well, the one thing that Carrillo has going for him usually, and usually that is an advantage for him, is his athleticism. But in this case, he doesn't have the athletic edge.
And Moss trying to get in the head of Carrillo. Well, some would say that Humberto Carrillo is a better high flyer, obviously brings the luchador style to this match that Moss does not.
High flyer does not necessarily mean more athletic.
Fair. Riddick Moss runs about 245 pounds, an explosive athlete, has set multiple records here at the WWE Performance Center for strength and speed.
I kind of just said that. Thank you.
And now the headlock, and Humberto Carrillo trying to control Riddick Moss.
I don't know if that's the best strategy for Humberto Carrillo, trying to control Riddick Moss with a headlock, because he's not bigger, he's not stronger. He needs to do what he does best and rely on speed and agility.
And Moss does a good job here bringing Humberto Carrillo down to a knee.
Yeah, that's not the game that Humberto, he needs a different strategy for Riddick Moss. That's not going to work.
And Riddick Moss, his athletic ability is one thing, but matches it all with his ego, his arrogance. I'm surprised you haven't tried to recruit Moss.
His confidence, you mean. His sure. Confidence. Don't get it twisted, man. Just because somebody is confident in their abilities doesn't make them egotistical. The man knows his value. He knows his worth.
And a shot right to the midsection. Doubles over Carrillo, and now it's Moss in control with the side headlock. Carrillo trying to break this up. And now Moss on the move. Look out. Here he comes and drives.
Explosive speed.
Drives Carrillo down, but a kip up.
With a head shake. No, no, no. Not today, baby.
And now Carrillo trying to use his speed and agility to his advantage. Moss thought he had him caught with a single leg drop kick.
There we go.
And a shot right to the midsection, and here comes Carrillo. This is a side of Carrillo that has been unlocked recently in his rivalries with Andrade and especially with Seth Rollins.
But look at the difference in power. Now, Humberto Carrillo just kicked Riddick Moss three times. Ooh. Riddick Moss kicked him once, and...
Oh, and the crossbody hooked to the leg on Moss, and a kick out.
The difference in speed and power, as I said before. Multiple shots from Carrillo got the same effect as one shot for Riddick Moss.
Oh. Shoulder right to the midsection. Now Carrillo, sunset flip into the cover. Moss able to roll through, went for the kick, and here comes Carrillo with a super kick. Got enough of it, and Moss to the outside. Carrillo on the move, went for the baseball slide. Now Moss drives him into the barricade. Can Carrillo get back in it against Riddick Moss here on Main Event? Oh, and we are back here on WWE Main Event. The action continues, and Riddick Moss is in control right now against Humberto Carrillo. And before the commercial break, it was Humberto Carrillo who was driven into the barricade.
You're in a fight. You got to wake up. You're in a fight.
There it is. See, that's what I'm talking about. Riddick Moss making sure that Humberto Carrillo understands.